From what I saw, Jonny Bairstow appeared to be out of his crease. However, since I cannot provide a conclusive answer without reviewing the specific incident or referring to a reliable source, it would be best to consult the match officials or refer to the official match footage to get an accurate and verified answer. Remember, it's always good to have evidence before making any judgments. Prompt.